Gentlemen, how do you find it here?
It will work for us, but our goal must be to scatter our operations, to live and work among the people we protect, just as Altairi Ben La'ahad once counseled.
And until that time, it's yours as you see fit.
Edward, Captain Woods Rogers survived his wounds. He has since returned to England, shamed and in great debt, but no less a threat.
I will finish that job when I return. You have my word. Evening, Anne.
Edward?
I'll be sailing for London in the next few months. I'd be a hopeful man if you were beside me.
England's the wrong way around the globe for an Irishman.
Will you stay with the assassins?
No, I haven't got that kind of conviction in my heart. You?
In time, I. My mind is settled and my blood is cooled.